Hi, this is Polyvan Teachers. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hope you like this video.
All the great people or great achievements are actually the product of some great collaborations or some great team efforts. What is a teamwork? Teamwork is a collaborative effort of a group to work or to achieve for a definite common goal in the most efficient and effective way. Why teamwork matters? Or you can ask, what's the importance of a teamwork? So today, I will like to give you certain important points which help you to understand the importance of teamwork for a successful organization. A leader that can't work with a team is actually a failure. So the first point of importance of a teamwork for an organization is that a teamwork always creates a sense of unity. It motivates unity in a workplace and thereby generates the feelings of friendship and loyalty of all the team members for the organization. A teamwork offers different perspectives and feedback. Since there are so many members in a team, in a good team, they can give their own perspective about a task. In this way, we get to know about different feedbacks of different members of the team. There are diversity of thoughts, creativity, then opportunities, perspectives, as I told you, and above all, the problem-solving approaches of all the members of the team. Teamwork provides more productivity and more efficiency. So with a good teamwork strategies, you tend to get more efficient and more productive work. Another point is, teamwork provides a great learning opportunities. We learn a lot through our mistakes. So as many members, as there is good unity, you can have good learning perspectives from the teamwork. And the last of these is, teamwork provides a good synergy, workplace synergy. Mutual support, shared goals, cooperation, and above all, the encouragement. All these provide a very good workplace synergy. With all these, team members are able to feel a greater sense of accomplishment at the end of a work. So in the end, I would like to say that an organization can flourish if it has a very good teamwork. A leader can also be a successful leader only if his team is good. So, for a successful organization, teamwork is must. That's all for today. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe my channel, that is #PolyvanTeaches. I also write articles and blogs on my website, that is PolyvanTeaches.